Hundreds of volunteers are in central Mississippi to begin training to help after natural disasters.
The 220 members will be the nation's first FEMA Corps and will train at the AmeriCorps facility in Vicksburg. Once trained, FEMA Corps members will fill a variety of roles, including working directly with disaster survivors. Members arriving at the Jackson International Airport today said they're ready to get started.
I've always liked helping people. I'm a Christian, so I mean, I guess my faith is one thing that like really wants me to help people. I think giving people like hope.
All our members will have special FEMA training and serve in disaster recovery centers, working with disaster survivors and supporting other FEMA goals.
The intense training will last about 10 months.